This is the control car of the airship Hindenburg. Looking from the navigation room forward into the control room, that's the great airship pioneer Hugo Eckner on the left. And here we see Dr. Eckner on the right talking to Captain Ernst Lehmann. This is Dan Grossman from airships.net.